Ferrari stashing expandable motorhome may be the swankiest land yacht yet. Oh, that is a cool looking motorhome.
Yeah.
That's a house on wheels right there. Uh-huh. That's a condo on wheels. You see the pop out on the side for even more real estate. I like the color choice as well. I don't want to have to drive and park it. I'll tell you that.
It's a sideways monolith.
You know what's super cool is I can tell already that that back door comes down and it's a ramp and that's where your Ferrari goes.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know. I'm just guessing.
Oh, okay. That would be really cool.
But you show up, you park wherever you want, but then you don't have to drive this around your destination because you have, it looks like it's a Mercedes as well. You don't want to be, when you get to where you're going, you don't want to be moving that thing about. Okay, here's the interior from above. You got a table, couch, a bed, obviously a bathroom, shower. I like how the front seats turn around. This looks kind of like a render, though. Is this thing for real? Did they build one of them? That one looks
real.
There's your bedroom. The floor runs flat and stepless from front to back, providing just over 6.6 feet of standing height throughout the floor plan. Up front, the motorhome accommodates the driver and three passengers in air-conditioned captain seats with spring suspension and massage function. Above, the 63 by 79 inch lift-away queen bed provides space for children or guests to join the owners for an overnight stay. So there's a bed that also goes above the front section in a pinch, so that you end up with right. Two beds. That's the bedroom you were looking at there, but there is a bed drop
Look
down.
At that.
It's very nice. Oh, absolutely very nice.
A glass table.
It's a land yacht, man. It's a land yacht, as they said. Okay, we need to figure out where this Ferrari goes, though, real quick. Because, oh, I like the pop-out awning, the steps up to. I may have to upgrade to this one.
Uh-huh.
I don't know where I'm going to put it, though.
Yeah.
I don't know where I'm going to put it. Plus, what do they charge for that? I mean, they got charged $800,000 for that thing, man. And also, Will, you got to go back up to the, before you start scanning, we got to see this Ferrari. So we need that slideshow from the top, and we got to go through the 16 images until we see. Fine. You got to click on it.
All right.
And then we got to keep going next because that's a no joke feature. And this one looks less like a render and more real. So these are even better photos anyway. Come on, Ferrari. Don't let us down. We're not going to believe you unless you show us. Uh-oh. Oh, that's a cool shot of the bathroom, though. Very modern.
Very spacious.
Very modern. Nice TV. Little dining table.
Uh-huh.
I don't even know where are people going in these things. Don't tell me it stashes a Ferrari and not show me a picture of Ferrari. You're growing concerned, but it's 14 images, man. We're not done yet.
That's it.
Oh, that was rude. They put in a headline, man. They put in a headline. Will, yeah. They put in a headline. Will.
Yeah.
It's in the headline.
No, I see that.
Yeah. Well, anyways,
there's
somewhere to sneak a Ferrari in there, and someone's searching for the image until they find it now so they can yell at us.